யூஸ் வா இந்தியாவோட அந்த ப்ராஜெக்டான ஆர்டிஃபிஷியல் சன் ட்ராக்கிங் சோலார் பேனல். இட்ஸ் ஆப்ஜெக்டிவ் இஸ் டு இம்ப்ரூவ் எஃபிஷியன்சி ஆஃப் தி சோலார் பேனல் பை இம்ப்ரூவிங் தி அப்சர்ப்ஷன் ஆஃப் சோலார் அஸ் இட் ஆட்டோமேட்டிக்கலி ஓரியன்ட் இட் செல்ஃப் இன் த டைரக்ஷன் ஆஃப் த சன் லைட். திஸ் இஸ் அவர் ப்ராஜெக்ட் அண்ட் மை டீம் மேட்ஸ் ஆர் ஹீஸ் முகமது இஸ்மாயில், ஹீஸ் ஆகாஷ், ஹிஸ் நேம் இஸ் மோகன் குமார்.
In our project, we have implemented the two LDRs in the solar panel. The LDR, we know the function of LDR, which is connected to the servo motor, which is always interface with the microcontroller. In the microcontroller, we implemented the program of LDR is full form of LDR is light dependent resistor, where the light falls, the resistance of the LDR is going to decrease. In the LDR resistance decrease, the solar panel will tilt in the direction of the low resistance LDR.
Advantage of artificial sun tracking solar panel reduces the emission and improves the power health, and a vehicle can be charged while driving, allows the vehicle to run plus 20 km by boosting the batteries.
We are going to see our the equipment of our project. Servo motor 5 kg, servo motor is stand with the 5 kg, solar panel 12 volt, 200 milliampere, photo resistor LDR, we already told that, and we are using the some woods to hold the solar panel, then 12 volt lithium ion battery with the charge controllers. It's we see the operation of our controller.
Our main objective is to use the sun tracking system in the electrical vehicles, so it can boost the batteries which is already given as the main supply for the vehicle. So normally electrical vehicle will run for about 100 kilometers, 50 to 100 kilometers by its main charge. By implementing the sun tracking system, we can boost the distance traveled by the electric vehicle. And we will make a switch which will simultaneously charge the batteries which are drained already. When the vehicle is running, the main battery will be used, and if the main battery is drained, the second set will be switched to the main supply, and the battery set which is already drained will be charged with the solar panel simultaneously, and this process will be continuously repeated, so it will give high efficiency and more distance can be achieved by the vehicle user.
Let's see, they are working on our project.
Now we are seeing the practical operation of our project. Let's consider the LED from the flash from the phone as the sunlight. If the sunlight falls on this side, so the solar panel will automatically bends itself. We have set the coding that it will bend up to 60 degrees. So it will go automatically, artificially in the direction of the sun up to 60 degrees. And we can see that clearly in this project. Is abundantly falling on the earth, we should use that appropriately. So for full orientation of the solar panel, this project would be very useful if we fit this in any application involving the solar panel. So we all thank you for watching this.
Which is the stand with the 5